This right here was another club in Monroe, Louisiana on the south side. Club owner, once again, I had already, man, promoted the show. And, you know, I had a lot of people show up. And this was one of the times they didn't show up to open up the place. And it just kind of messed everything up, man. I had over 100 some people just standing out waiting for the club owner to come. He wouldn't even much answer his phone. So, you know, it is what it is, man. I never dealt with him again.